Hey guys, how y'all doing? How y'all doing? To my new subbies, my name is Bonero Maipiche, and to my old subscribers, thank you for coming back. It's day one. I feel like I'm going to be rushing through this intro because my driver is waiting outside, and it's only now that I decided, let me just vlog, like just keep the momentum going because I just dropped the vlog right now. Cannot wait to be reading your comments. Let me show you guys my outfit, and then we're gonna head out because already come on, like it's already wrong, but yeah. I'm just wearing these pants. I got them a long time ago. I even forgot where I got them. And then I'm wearing these Adidas sneakers that my sister gave to me a really, really long time ago. I don't want to let them go, guys. They're so comfortable. But yeah, we are cute and stuff. Let me just rush outside, guys. Bye. Stress for chilling in the house because I don't want my man to see me like this, let alone in public.
I'm enlightened. If the world was dead, would you cry or would you try to get it? Tell me now about what you do to be clear, yeah. Tell me now, I need you to be clear, yeah. I'm waiting for you. walking at the stand. Can you tell me now why you made a war that we're fighting now? And you fall and you run when you see my big guns. Run around, run away as a rebel comes out. Then you call, call on me when you call me. I come, and then you go again. With your death, yeah. Open your mind to the sound of the trumpet. What do you want from the life of the hopeless? Now here you are, you're begging and crying. I want to fly, yeah, I'm flying to morning. Running away to the land of the sky.
Hello, my loves. Hello, guys. Hello, guys. Today is the next day. Let me quickly pause here. Today is the next day, and I also feel like I didn't explain why I was looking for an outfit yesterday. So the real reason why I was the reason I was looking for a dress is because there will be a wedding happening go next door, guys. Lerai. So I'm going to be going home alone this time, guys. When last did I pack my bag just for me? Okay, without having to include anybody else's little pampas, guys. I'm not gonna lie, it's going to be a nice time off. I'm leaving tomorrow. Today's Thursday. I'm leaving tomorrow. I want, after taking Zimo to daycare, I want to bath and just get out of this place, guys. I'm gonna miss my house, I know, and I always get excited when I go home. But first day or first night at home, I always miss my place. And yeah, it's a crazy business. But I'm so excited to just get some time off, Sana. I don't remember the last time I was alone without my son. I love him to bits. You guys already know that. But I need a break, okay? I need a break from parenting. Not a break from my man, honestly. I don't need a break from my man, but I need a break from my son. Because I don't have to nag my man, but I have to nag my son. So yeah, I really, like, I'm due for that break. So I'm quite excited about it. I'm going to be packing my bag today. I have a couple of updates that I haven't shown you guys around my house. And I absolutely love what I've done so far. I haven't done much. Let me show you guys what I did in the dining room, Exhibit A. I got them from Mr. Price, and we just put them there. I wanted to just put them straight, but my man was just like, okay, that's boring. And then we put them like that. So in here, guys, I got this table, and I just have my Bible, and then I got this photo frame, candle holder. Guys, I don't want to show you guys my man, but yeah, I got this candle holder. So yeah, I just put my Bible and little journal here. I'll just show you again. It's this dress, and I love this dress so much. I love it. I love it. I am obsessed with how it fits on me. My problem is that I think it's a little bit out of theme. The theme is burnt orange and beige. So there's just a little bit of beige here, and the dress is like black. I don't recommend going to weddings with a black dress, but hey, I loved it. I loved it, guys. I loved it. I just couldn't resist. I love how it looks on me, and just the length, everything. I'm falling in love with dresses and skirts. And actually, as I was reading comments of the video of my son's birthday, someone actually commented that I look really nice in like skirts and dresses, and I absolutely loved that comment. This was 230. And then I didn't only get that, I also got these clip-ons for my hair, but I feel like they're not gonna work because I'm going with this hairstyle, guys. But on Sunday, I'm not going to day two of the wedding, so that I can just use that opportunity to braid my hair. I can write the price, I can braid on my hair, guy, on other side, guys. Like, braiding hair, 850. Oh, guys, no, I'm not used to those prices. And also, mulogwa bona ihlafa ka pela. 2 days is enough. It looks good for 2 days, and then the rest of the days, this was already lifting. I think, like before, my hairstyle was a week old. This line was already lifting, and I was just like, I never had to struggle with these type of things when I was back at home. Ki braid aga 400, okay? And yeah, I'm going to braid my hair on Sunday, so I'm not going to day two of the wedding. You guys, like, how is this a size small? But yeah, fail guys, make drop for a lot. So I got these. This is the dress, t-shirt dress type of vibe, and I'm going to wear this with a black legging and black long sleeved t-shirt. Tomorrow when I'm traveling, I think I'm going to be traveling with these jeans. I hate traveling in jeans, by the way. I hate jeans, like I'm not a jean fan, but I'm going to wear this this jean and then this t-shirt. I don't know if it's going to be cold. If it's going to be cold, I'm going to be putting on a jersey on top. I'm going to be taking this dress that my man absolutely hates. And it's so comfortable. It's a long sleeved kind of dress. So I think I'm going to be wearing this Saturday morning or Friday when I get there, because my mom said that I must go and help. That's what we normally do back at home. So I'm going to be, when I arrive there, but also when I arrive, I want to go and do my nails. Oh, guys, get confused. Like, I don't know. I'll just see. But I'm taking this dress with. It's going to be perfect for helping at the wedding, rupila, and all of that vibe. I have these long leggings. I love these leggings, and I stole them from my big sister. Literally, guys, but I'm going to be wearing this with this long sleeved t-shirt. I feel like this haul is very useless because I'm not really showing you guys the items. How many outfits are here? I have only 4, and it's Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I feel like I'm gonna come back on Monday. Don't tell my man, but I feel like I'm going to come back on Monday. I don't know. I'll just see. But I'll count Monday and an extra outfit. So I need 5 outfits. I'll still have to look for more, guys. So, oh, plus this dress. Okay. I think that's about it, guys. Let me pack. And yeah, we're gonna... I'll just catch up with you guys after picking. It's 3:30. I feel like it's time for dinner, but I'm not feeling like cooking. But also at the same time, I don't want my man to order because I want him to give me money to do my hair when I get home. So I don't want to be demanding. I don't want to demand other things, but we still have wraps that we haven't used. So I'm just gonna make wraps with chips for dinner. I'm going to make them the same way I made them in my previous video. If you haven't watched that, please go and watch. I'm also having these Zimbas, guys. I love them, but this is my favorite flavor. I love the green one. This one is too chili. I'm not a chili fan. Hey loves, today's Friday. It's 8 and my son just went out to daycare. He won't be coming back to me, okay? He won't see me when he comes back. I'm not gonna lie and say that I'm not worried. I am. He's used to me being here. When he goes to daycare, when he comes back, and during the weekends, I'm always here. So I feel like it's going to be a little bit hard. It's been long since like he slept without me. And even when we are at home together, like he doesn't want to sleep with my mom anymore. Like he would rather sleep with me. And it's just one of those things where I'm just like, oh my god, like what is this? But I feel like it's worth the risk. It's worth the risk. I think it's worth the risk, guys, because I just really need time off. And even yesterday night, guys, like there's just so much going on that I just felt like, you know what, I really really do need a time off. And yeah, I cannot wait to be home. Electricity is gone, guys. This estate complex, whatever, it just always has electricity issues. It's so annoying. But at least there's still hot water, so I should quickly run in there actually and bath before. I should quickly get in there and bath before our helper comes in. And yeah, before the water also runs out. Yeah, guys, it's gloomy outside. My mood is a bit down also. So I'm sorry for the low, you know, don't, but yeah, it's just one of those days where I'm just like, oh my god, like damn, like damn. Guys, I cannot believe that my son won't be seeing me when he comes back, guys. That's wild. But anyway, let me just go and bath. I feel like I'm gonna catch up with you guys after bathing. I'm going to show you my outfit and I'm gonna be heading out. So yeah, guys, bye. So hey my loves, this is my outfit. I'm just wearing this jacket from Mr. Price, jeans from Mr. Price. I'm going to be taking my Puma sneakers with me. I feel like I'm abusing those sneakers, but they are my most comfortable sneakers, so why not? And yeah, I am ready to just head out. Like I said, power is not here, guys. Electricity is off. So I don't think I'm going to be able to eat. And I'm not even feeling like I'm hungry. I just want to go. I want to go as soon as now. And yeah, we're just gonna wait for my man to come back. And I think he's going to drop me off by the taxi rank. I also need to withdraw money for the trip. So yeah, let's just wait. Let's wait it out, guys. I wanna be in your life until the night.
night is over. I don't know what you so tight, coming closer. It's been a hell of a ride, but every single moment you were there by my side.